This is a new low in Nebraska politics.
It's a new television ad that links Democratic congressional candidate Brad Ashford to a convicted felon.
Brad Ashford supported the good time law.
The ad puts Nikko Jenkins in the spotlight and his release from prison on good time after only serving half his prison sentence. The ad, which was released by the National Republican Congressional Committee, attempts to directly link Ashford's work in the state legislature to Jenkins' convicted crimes.
It's irresponsible, it's inaccurate, it's false, it's everything that is wrong about trying to use that for political advantage to keep yourself in office.
The NRCC released a statement saying, quote, Brad Ashford's disturbing support for Nebraska's good time law let Nikko Jenkins out of prison early and resulted in the murders of four people. The fact that Brad Ashford still defends this law is disgusting, and he has no business running for Congress in the first place. In response, the Ashford campaign told KMTV, between Congressman Terry's fear-mongering on beheadings yesterday to this latest ad today, it's clear that Congressman Terry is fearing for his political life and will say and do anything to keep his $174,000 salary. He's not ready for voters to send him into retirement and back to his nice house. Nebraska Watchdog's Joe Jordan says the ad shows both campaigns seeing what they can get away with just weeks before the midterm elections.
If this was a court of law, it might be harder to tab Brad Ashford with the Nikko Jenkins problem. But this is a court of public opinion. It's a political campaign, and basically anything goes.